Now Luka with Porzingis setting the screen, but Luka with an easy drive and score against Simmons. He's 1 for 5 so far tonight.
I don't know what it is about seeing Dallas that gives him such a difficult time. That's too deep and too easy for the unicorn going to the left hand.
No big dog three out. We're going to miss the Michigan reunion with Burke and Tim Hardaway Jr.
Yeah. Deep three, Porzingis on the money.
Talk Sunday about how smooth things had gone offensively for most of these teams. KP again,
wow,
knocking down the trade ball. Similar to me as teams, too. Both of them rely on their defense. I think Philly's a little bit better from the three-point line at about 36% as a three-point shooting team. Shoot the three, but a lot of times gets under the defense for little shots like he just shot. Luka knocking down his first three, I think, this evening.
To beat the buzzer at the end of the first half, it's Luka driving all the way to the cup with a tenth of a second to go.
Quickness, size.
Porzingis with a pass. Thybul got a hand on it. Luka, nice into the lane to score. By virtue of Microsoft Teams, Philadelphia fans are able to virtually participate in watching the game as Luka scores. I hope Desmond gets on the fan wall at some point.
Desmond would go nuts.
Now Luka inside again, Harp. How about that?
He's starting to insert himself a little bit, too. Sneaky score, too.
I thought he put out some pretty entertaining quarantine videos early on in the as Luka gets deep inside.
Quarantine match. Horford looks like a different player offensively right now.
Caught in the paint with a foul for Luka.